And Eric, that's exactly right. Check out this map. This is data from the Department of Water Resources that shows some of our major reservoirs in Northern California. Essentially, all of them above historical average. We're talking about Lake Maloney's 147%, Folsom Lake 111, and Lake Oroville 127. So everything is in the green, and all of that, even with the below average season so far from rain and snow.
This year, we have started off a little bit on the drier side.
You don't need an expert like National Weather Service meteorologist Craig Shoemaker to tell you this wet season, so far at least, cannot hold a candle to what we saw with all the rain and record snow last season. But that's actually a good thing.
Exactly. We're actually doing perfect. This is actually what we want, the current trajectory that we're on. You know, something in the neighborhood of 70 to 100% of normal, you know, slightly below normal.
The reason our reservoirs are in such good shape in early 2024, even without a lot of rain, is because of how much snow we got last season, and just as important, how long that snow stayed in the mountains before melting and coming down the hill. Excessive rain or early snow melt this year could mean big flooding problems. So what do we want the rest of the season to look like this year? Shoemaker says consistency will be key.
Maybe a system every week or so, and not any real significant 3-, 4-, 5-day atmospheric river type storm like we had last year around around New Year's last year. That was when we really, you know, had the significant a lot of the significant precipitation that we had. It all came at once last year. So that's what we don't want.
Shoemaker adding, the more snow in the Sierra is for the better, of course, but as long as that snow, like last season, stays up the mountain for a while.
All right, so what is a good measuring stick for snow staying in the Sierra? Shoemaker says that deadline is around April, meaning getting as much snow as possible to stay as snow until after that date. Riley, we'll send it back to you.